can. You it's just can. Cute. It's just kids screaming.
That was very unnecessary.
You know what? You're very unnecessary. Here you are.
Can you pass me my G2?
I was so mean.
I know, I'm sorry.
Can you just bully her because she's short? Because
she's Asian. Why?
Huh? You can. Or because she's named Caitlin. You just can't do that.
You know, I was like, you know what Jonathan did? I was like telling him about, oh, I'm so stressed out with the play and stuff. He's like, poor Caitlin. And he spelt it with a C on for
That's so rude.
I was trying to be nice, but I felt that wrong.
Oopsie doopsie whoopsie.
Shit.
Over like so many graphics. I can't even tell what's terrible.
No, there's only one.
No. The roster.
Oh yeah, I put that away.
Yeah, that one guy's different. He's really into this.
She wants the entire team.
Trying to make me mad. I swear. No, I'm just like, I'm totally scared.
Yeah, like you're totally weird. Scared.
That was scary. That was
scary. I'm scary? Mm-hmm. Thanks a lot. Don't forget to subscribe. Comment, like, subscribe.
Follow. Get along to all shop follow my account because it's very great, you know. It is the HTMLDR, we do the events all the time. The once a whole day. Yeah, so there. Yeah. For the white workers. Anyway, that's the end of that game, so we can start soon.
No, ours is black.
Oh, it was checkered.
Yeah, it's like black, yellow, and checkered up on that.
Where's give me a second. We should put red in it. It should be on east.
Down there.
Oh, it should be on east.
Are these 1 o'clock games? Yeah.
Oh, that is cool. I don't know.
No, yeah, they play at 2:30.
They play at 2:30, though. They should play at 1 o'clock.
Who,
they
our team?
There. Yeah, they play up there.
They play up there at 2:30.
Are they being good?
Game.
They've won all their games.
They've won all their games.
We have a 3-hour break.
Yep.
Sorry, it's 2:30 to 3:30, and we have 2 hours.
Yep.
We're going to be watching some after this. Do we have Wi-Fi?
Let's just go walk to 36.
Let's go order some food.
Literally 2 hours later.
Hey, we're back. We got some.
We'd have to like run there, run back. To even remotely make, oh no, not this chicken.
Which one?
The rest.
Oh.
Which is the lines on it.
Don't be very
okay, okay. We all know you're very nice.
Laranja.
See?
Laranja.
Sydney's coming back, right? She didn't ditch us.
I think so.
Okay. She'll be here at 1 o'clock, around 1 o'clock. Mm-hmm. It's 1 o'clock.
It's
now.
1 o'clock.
She should pop coming soon. But he's not here yet.
Because the third period goes from 11:35 to 12:35.
Okay, so yeah, class is done at 1.
Why do these words?
No says none. We don't say it.
You no say nada.
El no say nada. But he's just enjoying strawberries over there.
But this entire table is just peck, food.
Yep.
Can you also speak eating besides the equipment, please?
Yeah. I'm dropping a straw on
it. And he has a shitty ass fucking sandwich.
I know.
I think in that 2 hour break, I think we just order a pizza. A little bit of it, and I'll just have to eat.
I'm not even hungry.
Wow, they actually all look the same.
I know. Isn't that trippy?
Or that area is only for the strong people. The sun's coming out. Tomorrow we're gonna get the two cameras.
this was the big deal. Yeah, and we have to deal with one of them. And then we deal.
Can you see if you refresh, see if it detected it? I want to know what next they're about.
I actually really do want to know what next they're about.
Good! Come on, good! Yeah, gang!
Keep it on this.
Go
Sig, go Sig! Come on!
Yeah.
Okay, so the Spartans are... Don't forget, you have a very serious job. You got a first free play.
Yeah, I'm gonna play closely.
I'm popular, okay?
It's probably just the fucking group chat.
Oh, that guy is dang. No feedback.
I want Jonathan to commentate the next game.
Oh, is he down? I hope he down to the fort. Oh, he back up. I hope he back up to the lab. All going that way. I don't know who those two, but they're trying. They're doing their best. You know, these cup numbers are here. Not really, because even if we don't, it doesn't go that way.
On your back! On your back!
You guys needed someone for OBS, right?
Huh?
No. You probably said...
Aren't you supposed to be at East?
Yeah, no, but
you're probably helping them at South.
Yeah, it's not us. We're fine.
No, we're fine.
We have a three-person group. Four. Kaylin, if they score, just let me know. I'm kind of out of it right now. Shit, I'm not even on the scorecard. Broncos, Spartans.
They're all very clumsy.
Get it!
Go, go, go. Yes. Touch. Touch.
Man.
Done, done.
Oh, slow down.
That's it. Come on, you. Hey, hey.
Mark.
Take it.
Yeah, no shit. My comfy chair.
It's so comfy. It's so comfy, I fell asleep.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you. Bless you.
Thank you.
What happened?
They kicked the ball right in.
Someone died.
Face.
Holy.
It's really hot.
I saw them on the ground. I don't know.
Hello, hello.
How's everything?
You're falling asleep, isn't it?
Nice. I'm gonna come sit beside you guys a second. You don't kind of go on, do you?
Yeah.
I'm really offended, bud.
Drop! Hey, drop us.
Right here. Switch you, man. Buddy, what are you doing?
Yeah. Give it to him. Drop, slow down. Oh, gosh. Got me. Go, Bray.
Switch
you, man.
In the backpack, which is
me.
It says Swing Studio on it. Swing Studio. It's in one of the wagons.
It's one of the what?
It's in one of the wagons.
Oh, okay.
It's like a big blue backpack.
It's blue? Okay.
It's long.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Let's open up the hat.
Yeah.
There's a lot in there, so just take it. Is it still 0-0?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. HT won this morning, 7-0.
Yes.
It was a great game. Well, I mean...
We were watching it.
I mean, the other team...
Plug this into the computer and listen to the game.
Grab that leg.
Dude, no, it knocked over the cooler. So funny, though. All of a sudden, I hear whoosh. I'm like, wait. And I hear Caitlin go, I heard a whoosh. I'm like, oh no. Dude, I thought it was going to take me with it. To be honest. That was funny. I need to hook this back up. Just the weirdest.
Wait. I put the score in wrong, I think.
Who scored?
Bart, I say we put it back on just for the vibe.
The red team or the.
Wait, this team scored on that net.
It's great.
But I can't tell.
Yeah, the red. Yeah, you're fine.
Wait, someone go on that side and put that on. Put this on. Put this on.
Sorry, guys, I can't flew away.
Don't understand how you're
broke. You can't leave this like this.
It's not gonna rain again. Put the top in the. Now it's easier for us to put it away.
I got it! What's up? Big shot, boy! Big shot!
The wind is picking up.
I think they just got another goal. I can't tell.
Has anybody scored yet?
I think they just scored again, but I can't see something. Oh no, I don't think they did.
I thought that thing was going. It's going. It's gonna go again.
I think we just passed.
Guys, move the tent down.
Just put it in the ground over there and do that. And then it blows away. What can you do?
It's Jonathan's. It's not the school.
Oh, this is yours, Jonathan?
Yes.
Oh shit.
Can someone just get on us? Just like make sure.
Wait, what?
On the score.
Is it Spartan?
Spartan scored, yes. It's 1-0.
You did it right.
Oh. Jump, sir.
This tent's gonna fly away again.
Hey, unhook the this.
Okay, us. Apparently, I'm not a part of this.
Spartan scored again. Do you know how to do it?
No.
Okay, right there, you see where the one is? Click the arrow beside the one. Pop. There, it's two.
We're now untied these.
Okay.
Back to my editing.
Tied this.
Caitlin?
Caitlin?
What?
You tied this way too tight.
Well, try not to make it fly, right? It's not my fault it wasn't nailed to the
task
ground.
Task failed successfully. nail it into the ground, if there wasn't half, after half a foot, you'd get into solid concrete.
It works for the majority of the day.
You know what? It was a vibe until it lasted.
I mean, you could keep it open concept.
Just the frame.
You see the frame go, ooh! No, the funniest thing, I was at my old house, it was like a super windy day, and these guys, like, had like a wedding.
Not really there. Yeah, yeah.
In front of their house. All of a sudden, like, the wind came, and there was like 30 tents in the air. He's like, floating.
Ollie, Ollie, no way!
They were like, not low at all. They were like, at least 100 feet in the air. It was so funny.
You're
not finding that
thing. Back! Back! Easy! Easy! Hold on, hold on, hard!
Oh,
Kyle!
You sneeze?
Watch that!
I can't get this. I'll fold this back up and we can put her back in the ball. It's half a minute. No? I couldn't form the whistle. I'm hearing things. Did you only just get the first one? No, I did
right.
Okay, who's gonna help me fold? We gotta zipper it back up and then I need at least one other person.
Okay.
I don't want to fold this.
Push it, push
it. I don't
want
to fold it.
Yeah, but someone has to be on this too. Like, I'm running back.
Help him so I can be on. It's not like I'm just gonna sink
right
now.
Let's go.
Well, it was nice how it.
It was
nice.
Such a great idea.
It was nice while it lasted.
That's what is happening here. It looks like a spider.
Open concept, Caitlin. That was a flaw.
This whole thing blew up.
That would have been so funny if I got like lifted like 500 feet in the air.
And then there goes Jonathan's tent.
I feel. I swear I just got water on.
Yeah, but look
at it.
I don't even care.
Yo, this is not good. Okay,
wait,
ready?
Where the tarp is there? Wait.
Yeah, okay, I want to push it all the way from the side.
Okay, wait,
what do
we do?
Wait, wait.
Get it in the ball, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my lord.
You're taking out all the water.
That, please. I don't
want to
put it
so
back in the bag.
There's still more.
How much more?
There's
more on the other side, probably.
Guys, this
game. This one's got a mic on it, doesn't it? Isn't this one on the mic?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
So honestly,
I
couldn't hear much.
You got your stomach in external, like somewhere around there.
Yeah, but it was flat. That was our issue.
I swear there's water collecting on my monitor.
It starts raining, we got nothing. I have 10 sweaters. We lost half of our... It's really terrible. We better have...
One.
We're right there. Let's see for the video.
Good job,
I didn't get it. It's short.
Broncos?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to do, so since I shot everything, CSS like this, and,
Get ready!
We're just kind of going. I'm kind of cheating, though. Usually I do using Tornado on my computer, so usually, yeah, it's still working on the video. It works so good.
Well done.
Say my personal opinion. This is free, eh? On that. And you can get it on PC.
I have it on the
calculator. I'd say for right now, for whatever the editing software, this is the best right now.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I have all the Premiere stuff. Like, I got everything.
I don't like it.
But I don't like it. It's not. It's too difficult. You know what I do?
I have Final Cut,
and I don't like it. Like, what I use is, I use mostly DaVinci. I like DaVinci. So when I do my professional grade
project,
yeah. So I do my professional grade one, so I'm shooting like 6K and like that stuff. That's the way out. Very nice. Works. More than that. Get a little palm tech through in there. And the water is deep. It's not that good. It's fine. So, fully disabled down. My screen is so big. Do you have a magnified block?
No, I don't. I just pulled around.
Yeah, you can.
What?
That's
a gift. But it's not even my whole bag. If I do a full shoot, like I use like GoPros or something.
Oh, look at that. Okay, do you want to help me take this down?
Head. Good work,
more than one person.
I'm stretching. Give me a second.
Okay, first.
It's
kind of
hard to.
Are you guys here on
Saturday?
Yeah. Gavin, go help them.
Why?
Oh, we're good.
They got it. Okay. You only need four people to do it.
And then just bring her all the way down. Hey, Gavin, you want to come out?
Yeah.
That pole?
I'm
coming. Last one?
Oh.
Push button, bring all the way down.
Yeah.
If red flaps. Bring it in.
We just take about one last shot. Okay.
Everyone, push down. No, you stand on this way.
Oh, you want my
thing? And that's bring it in. Now we're gonna get back in the box.
Alright, now that's your guys' deal.
Yep.
Man, we are having such a vibe. I walked over here.
Such a vibe.
I don't know.
And then it went. Well, I mean, it doesn't look like it's gonna start pouring anytime soon, so I think we're G.
We needed that rain though. Now it's gonna calm down a bit on the fire.
Yeah.
It's not really. Actually, we should have tried to probably check the weather before we put it away.
Well, we're gonna fly away again.
Do the OBS. It's halftime.
Caitlin, we are busy.
Oh, we're chilling. We got no rain coming.
Well, my friend, you said that yesterday. I'm questioning your Frankie Flowers-ness because yesterday he said, oh, it's 6 o'clock, and 20 minutes later, it's the ring. I know, that was weird. But look, I'm on like a ring register. No, I take a full offense. I'm good. My dad's in Florida right now. I'm kidding.
I have a headache. We have a break after this.
But like, you have it in your blood, you know?
Hey, what's up, everyone? My team Kwame Awuwa here, current player for Loudoun United.
Hey guys.
Sydney, what's going on?
I failed that test. It's not funny.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Kwame Awuwa here, current player for Loudoun United in the USL Championship, former player for St. Louis City at NYCFC in the MLS. I just wanted to welcome everyone to the OFSA soccer banquet, and I used to be one of you guys playing for Dante Alighieri in the Greater Toronto Area in the Toronto District Catholic School Board. OFSA is a great time for you guys to show your skills, and lucky enough, I've been able to be a part of that situation, and it was a dream come true when I was in high school. Playing against some of the best players in the province. And hopefully you guys take your opportunities in Bradford and make the most of the opportunity. Wish you guys nothing but good luck, great health, and competitive spirit. Like I said, once again, this was a dream come true when it was my time in high school. And it got me to where I am today. And I wish you guys nothing but the best. Enjoy it. And kick ass. Hey, what's up, everyone? Kwame Awuwa here. Current player for Loudoun United in the USL Championship. Former player for St. Louis City at NYCFC in the MLS. I just wanted to welcome everyone to the OFSA soccer banquet. And I used to be
the friendships we formed, the character we built. That's what I remember. I don't want to be just that guy with the clipboard and whistle. I want to inspire my students like my parents and coaches did for me. I still look up to them, and I want to be that positive force in my students' lives. That's why I coach.
When I was in high school, my team felt like a family. We were a family. We did everything together. It wasn't just drills and early practices, it was everything in between. We had so much fun, and it was our coaches who made it happen. Now I'm coaching, and I see myself in my team. They're learning, working hard, and building their own friendships, just like I did. That's why I coach.
Why not?
Because I failed.
You want to take over now, man?
I don't have my G1, so you're good.
I'm taking over. You want to advocate them?
Yeah.
I'm the dad.
with the DC. The last one. The best one.
Wait, don't follow me.
Yeah. I'll let you know. It's just double A. Sorry. Yes, you can. It won't tell you where it's going, but it'll tell you what kind of plane it is. You look at Cessna. Yeah, you do, Caitlin. You don't get to skip school if you do comm tech. You get to just skip school if you're good at doing comm tech. But you need it for your chisel.
Jake, you're off, eh?
But you did offset, and you were good at offset. Yo, 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 pause, 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 pause.
Whoa! Should I replay it?
Thank you. I'll leave my computer. I'll leave my computer. Red ball, red ball.
I saw one at the bank last night too, but the adapter is really gaudy. I have two adapters and I can't find it. Be careful that adapter. No, don't pull it.
Is this not a plug?
No, no. Don't mess with this adapter. I need it. I'm putting this in my bag.
He's just going to look at it.
I don't know if my computer in here.
That's my phone. I was like, wait, that's also my chair.
Good job,
some cinematic footage of you.
Hello?
I like.
Right across in the bleacher.
Yep.
Again, one more time. Send it!
Yes! Go!
Ooh. Drop, put it, place it for them.
Bob, right?
No.
Yeah. One
stage, one stage. I swear the rival's never gonna end.
You're gonna be 90
years
old. Same.
Is it 12, 12 goals for?
Yeah, it's, we both have 9 points, and we both have 12 points.
So that next game they play is literally...
Yeah, the next game that both of them play is literally the tiebreaker.
What's goals against? What's goals against?
We have one, they have two.
Then we are still in first.
One on lane, careful.
Yes, yes, Elijah.
Tree knock on some wood.
They're playing against. Oh,
they're playing,
playing against
each other.
Solar,
oh
so.
Shit!
The next game.
The one here?
Yeah. No, but the East Fields, not here.
It's over there.
It's okay, they're good.
Shh. You thought it, man. Hit a tree.
What?
You thought what you said, and you almost said it.
I was going to say something about their tight quarters.
Their what? I already felt it today. It's okay. It's healthy. Too churdy. Too churdy. Too 30. Yeah, you're doing camera next.
Okay, let me get up. Let me get the next game set up.
So, you want to do slang?
Here, can I get OBS?
Button. That's my turn. Okay. Never mind, I lied. I broke your.